I'm close up on y'all. Hey y'all, how y'all doing? This is Tina. Happy Saturday. Oh, y'all see all my fluffiness. Happy Saturday. My head might be cut off. I really don't care because I've been trying to do these videos since yesterday. Okay, that should be a little better. The lighting is a little better. Well, happy Saturday. Small Business Saturday. I visited my friend's business and I ordered, my friend, she sells accessories, and I ordered some earrings from her. So I did support a small black business. What else? I went shopping yesterday. I did do some Black Friday shopping. First time in a long time. Last year I've only picked up one or two pieces. But this year, because it was after my birthday and I had a few gift cards, which I still have some gift cards left. I have a Sephora gift card I got from my supervisor and something else left. So I'll be using that. But let's get started. I went to the beauty supply store and picked up a few things, which I always pick up something. I picked up some more of my face powder. That $5 matte finish. It's actually a powder foundation, but I use it as a setting powder. It reminds me of the Makeup Forever setting powder. This stuff works. It keeps you matte all day, even though I'm super, super oily. So I did pick up another one in Chestnut, so I have my backup one. I got me some Persona blades for my razor, for my eyebrows, because it's time to get these things under control. And I bought two different types of brow pencils. I found one that's a waterproof one. I might have to look at a few reviews on this one. This one is by who? It says waterproof eyebrow pencil. The price tag is on it. This one was $2.99. It's by True Color, but it's a dark brown eyebrow pencil. And it says it's waterproof. It has a spoolie on one end, and the pencil is this end, and it has this type of tip. So I'll try that. And I got this one. This one is by Kiss, called Top Brow. And I think this one was $2.99 as well. I left my wallet in the room, so I don't know. But this one reminds me of the Jordana one that they sell at Walgreens. So I'll see how those two work, because I always buy two. And whether they work or not, put this over here, because I'll put that in my room in a minute. And then I went to, just keeping up with the makeup stuff, I went to Ulta and picked up another Real Technique sponge. I gotta wash my other ones. Picked up another Real Technique sponge and my Maybelline Fit Me Matte Poreless and 360 Mocha. My pore eraser, which I really like. And that's all I got from Ulta. And what I spent at Ulta? I spent $17 at the beauty supply store. I spent $16.21 at Ulta. So that wasn't too bad. And I went to Route 21. Route 21 got these two mugs. They were $3. Got two of them. They were $3. And it says, life is a series of thousands of tiny miracles. And I'm going to use these on my dresser. For my, I'm going to put my stuff on it on my dresser. So I got that, as well as, because everything was either, I got this as well, a back for your charger, because my kids always lose the backs of them to the wall chargers. So I always try to have an extra back for the wall charger. And this one is iridescent. Y'all know I'm fascinated with anything that sparkles or is shiny. Then I picked me up a large poof, which I'm going to change out the chain on it. And I might put it on my bag. I'm going to change out the chain to this one. I'm gonna take this one, take the gold one off of here with the K, and put it on this one and hang it on my purse that I got that's coming up later in the video. I got all that from Rue 21 for about $16.80, because this was buy one, get one half off. So this was $2.50. This was $8. The two mugs are $6, and the charger was $3. So it was about $16, and I got 20% off of that overall purchase. So yeah, that was pretty good. So I'm gonna go put this stuff up. I mean, the front part of my house. I'll put this stuff up. Now on to Bath and Body Works. Yesterday, I know the itching right here, like my skin was extra dry right now for some reason. I don't know. Maybe it's trying to be allergy season. I don't know. For me, but the weather has changed. But I bought they had the buy three, get three free. So with the buy three, get three free, I got the grease splashes with the lotion to match. Now this one, my son had given me this scent and lotion. I really like it, so I got another lotion free when I purchased the bath spray. So I got that one. Then I got the Magic in the Air. He had gotten me the sparkly one, but he used to get everywhere, so I just used that one as an air freshener. And I bought the regular mist and the lotion, Magic in the Air. And then this one is the Hello Beautiful. I bought that and the matching lotion. Altogether, that total was $46.50, I believe. And then I had the $10 off coupon, so I got everything for like $35. Now what I do need to go back and get is my sanitizer. So these are gonna go on my dresser, because it was time for me to re-up on some lotions and splashes, because I had used, like, literally used up since the last time I bought. So I used it all up, which I was proud of, because I don't like having, you know, the stuff lingering around too long. Because sometimes you can hold that stuff and it loses its scent, in my opinion. So anywho, last but not least, my last purchase was at Coach. I went to the Coach outlet in Texas City. And this was with my birthday money I've gotten. So they had a sale. Now I'm gonna give you a history on this bag. I wanted the Coach Edie tote bag last year. I wanted it when it came out, either last year or the beginning of this year, one of the two. Now, always, y'all know I'm fascinated with purses. So I wanted it, but every time I would go to get it, I would have the money to get the regular price. Couldn't get it. Something would come up, I didn't get it. So I would, you know, I'm subscribed to the Coach outlet. So I saw the Lexi bag, which I watched videos on it. They got two sizes. They got the regular size and they got the large size. I saw the large size one. So I was like, okay, cool. I could get that. I'll be okay with that. With the large size one, I said I could be okay with that. You know, that was a whole lot better. I could have been there that. Anyway, I could deal with the large size Lexi bag, but they would never have the color I want in stock. Either I wanted the teal green one, which I thought was a darker color green, but it's not. So I didn't. Doggone. Looked like a spider was trying to come down. Hold up. Let me see if there's. No, it's not. That's my imagination. That's floaters in my eyes. Oh. So anyway, thought it was a bug, but it wasn't. I'm tripping. So anyway, it was the teal green one I wanted. Couldn't get it. couldn't get it. So with that being said, I had to, couldn't find it. That's what it was. They didn't have it in stock. So I was like, well, maybe I could get a gray one. I'm like, I got a taupe color bag, so that's too close to gray, no. Well, it's mushroom color, so it makes no sense to get that one, no. I don't want a black bag, because I already got a big black leather coach. I don't want a Kanye color, because I'm trying to stay away. I'm trying to get colors I don't have to build in my handbag wardrobe, handbag collection. So I'm like, damn, what am I going to get? So I was on a site the other day. I thought it was chocolate brown at first, but it's actually burgundy. A maroon, whatever color they want to call it. So went to the outlet. They had it on sale. But I went to the outlet like 3 weeks ago when I was looking for one. And when I first looked at it, I was like, 3 weeks ago, I was like, damn, I could get this bag. And it'll be $229. I'm like, damn, I don't want to pay no $229 for no bag. I'm like, $229 ain't enough sale for me. And a lady said, well, that's the price they're selling them for this week. No, it wasn't. It wasn't $229. It was $279. Then it went to $229 because I watched it on the internet. Then it went down to $200. And I'm like, $200 still had a lot of stock. I'm like, if it would have been payday week, I probably would have said, well, go ahead and get it for $200. But when I saw it was for $148.50, because it was like 70% off the regular price, I'm like, I'm going to go ahead and get this bag this week. Cop this bag and get it because it's actually what I want. Well, another bag that I want. So I got it, the Lexi bag, which it don't have no paper in it. It's not stuffed or anything, so I'm going to stuff it before I wear it. Or I might just put my stuff in it. I don't know. But this is the large Lexi tote. It's called, which is their version of the Eden bag, the Coach Outlet version. It's the large pebble leather, large Lexi shoulder bag. It was regular $4.95 and it's called Oxblood. Now, when you see it in person, it looks like it's a dark brown color. But what I like about it, it has this middle zip pocket. And I saw a Michael Kors bag like that. It has a middle zip pocket that's big. Look how big the middle zip pocket is. You can put a lot in it. And it goes down pretty substantial to the bottom of the purse. So it has another pocket in the back. It has another pocket in the back with the serial number and everything in leather on the back of it. And this zip pocket has the care instructions as usual. It has the hang tab. Then it has this pocket on this side with the two slip pockets. Yep, so I got that for $148.50. They have some other little totes that was like the one I have, the city totes. They had those zip top ones, the small ones for $60. I said, I may go get, if they have those on sale, I may go get those as Christmas gifts for my daughter. One for my daughter, one for my daughter-in-law, one for my son's girlfriend. So everybody have a gift for Christmas. My sons already have their stuff. I'm giving them cologne. And they don't watch my videos, so I can say that. I'm getting them cologne and some sweaters, which I saw. I already ordered the sweaters, so they have their sweaters. I'm going to take this curly hair out, these twists, because it's getting on my nerves. So with that being said, that's everything for my little haul. Won't be purchasing that next week. The following week. Oh, the only two purchases I'm making is my wig purchases. I'm getting a perm wedge wig, which I'm gonna get it from my beauty supply store, which I don't like paying their prices, but I'm gonna just go ahead and get them. Get perm wedge and Nisha, because I'm taking these down because my next month at work, it's gonna be a different atmosphere I'll be in. So I wanna switch it up a little bit. You know, every time you switch it up, you give them a little mystery about yourself. So I keep looking this way, even though my lens is this way. It's crazy. Y'all forgive me, but this is just my video. Thank y'all for watching, and I hope y'all have an enjoyable rest of y'all day. See y'all soon. Bye.